Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to Year 3 students of SK Sungkai. So today we are going to learn how to draw a house. How to draw a house. Macam mana nak lukis rumah ya? Senang saja, sediakan kertas ataupun buka buku latihan. Kita akan lukis di dalam buku. Okay, I will give you 3 options. Teacher akan bagi 3 pilihan. This is the first option, the typical house that you can see when you drawing a picture of a house. Ini ialah lukisan yang selalu kita tengok. Mula-mula buat petak, a triangle, and then we are going to draw a roof. Bumbung. After that, we are going to draw a door. Kita akan buat gambar pintu. And the next one, we are going to draw two windows. A roof, a door, and two windows. Okay, ingat ya, bila kita guna a di hadapan objek, maksud a ialah satu. Okay, and then bila dah siap, tolong colour, warnakan. Can you please colour your house according to your taste? Okay, warnakan ikut apa yang awak suka. So I choose to draw my house with yellow windows. Okay, warna tingkap berwarna kuning. And then I choose red for the door. Red for the door. Teacher pilih warna merah untuk pintu dia. Seterusnya, teacher akan ambil warna. Oh, jangan lupa lukis door knob. Door knob. Dekat pintu tu, kita panggil pembenggang pintu ialah door knob. Okay, and next, color the roof. I choose blue. You can choose any color that you want. Okay, tapi teacher pilih warna biru. Okay, seterusnya warna rumah. Warna rumah yang mana ya? Okay. Oh, teacher pilih warna putih saja. Teacher tak mahu warna. It's okay. So the top of the house yang paling di atas rumah ialah roof. Roof. Okay, a blue roof. And then I choose yellow windows. Yellow windows. I ingat teacher sebut S di belakang windows sebab dia ada dua. And the last one is a door. Okay, next. Okay. Kalau kita kat di kampung, in the village, there is a traditional Malay house. Traditional Malay house. Rumah Melayu tradisional. Okay, usually it is made of wood or bamboo. Dia berbuat daripada kayu ataupun daripada buluh. The one that I'm drawing today is made of wood. Yang teacher lukis hari ini ialah dia berbuat daripada kayu. Okay, first, this is the main part of the house. Daripada depan sekali, selalunya dia ada rumah yang kecil depan dia untuk diperbuat, untuk buat living room. Okay, this is the main part, living room. Okay, I already draw a door and two windows. Door and two windows. Okay, on the top of the house, we are going to draw a roof. Okay, bumbung. Kita akan buat bumbung. Okay, this is the back of the main house. Ini di belakang rumah yang teacher lukis. Dia ada lagi satu part of the house dekat belakang dia. Jadi dia ada depan dan belakang. Okay, I'm drawing a roof. And then I'm going to draw this roof. Okay, kita lukis lagi bagi tunjuk dia cantik. Okay, next, I draw two more windows at the back of the house. rumah yang belakang tu. Okay, don't forget to draw curtains. What is curtains? Yes, curtains tu ialah langsir. Okay, I choose red for my curtains. And then, okay, because this is a wooden house, rumah kayu, so the color is brown, light brown. Okay. Warna coklat cerah. Okay. And the roof, sometimes it is made of wood also, and sometimes it is made of rumah yang sekarang dia buat daripada zinc. So that is the color. Okay, rumah tu gelap, so kita letak warna. Next, I'm going to draw 4 beams. Okay, 4 tiang. Rumah lama, rumah Melayu lama, rumah dia tinggi, dia letak tiang ya. Okay, next, sebab ada tiang, ada beams, so we have to make stairs. Kita kena buat tangga. Nanti macam mana nak masuk rumah kalau tak ada tangga? Okay, this is a stairs. Okay. Jadi atas sekali, on the top is a roof. Okay, atas sekali bumbung. Next, we have windows. Tingkap. Tingkap ada berapa? 1, 2 windows. Okay, number 3 and number 4. We have 4 windows for this house. Okay, and the last one is door. A door. Okay, 1 pin 2. Oh, don't forget to write stairs. Remember ya, bila awak pilih nak lukis sambal rumah apa pun, remember to label roof, windows and door. If you have a stairs, then you have to label. Kalau ada stairs, lukislah. Okay, this is my cartoon house made of mushroom. Ini rumah yang teacher paling suka. Rumah yang diperbuat daripada mushroom. Okay, so the roof, this cute roof, I colored it pink. Teacher colorkan bumbung dia warna pink. And I draw lots of polka dot. Bumbung teacher comel, teacher letak polka dot yellow color. The polka dots are yellow and the roof is pink. Suka hati awak lah, awak nak lukis warna apa pun, ini rumah awak. Okay, next I'm going to color my doors purple. Kenapa teacher cakap doors? Sebab dia ada 2 pintu. Jadi teacher cakap lah doors. Okay, oh sorry, 1 doors only. Mana boleh 2. Okay, and then 2 windows as usual, green color, and I color my house pink. Okay, tadi teacher minta maaf ya. 1 door, not 2 doors. 1 pintu sahaja. Okay, and 2 windows. And then I'm going to draw a bush with lots of flower. Okay, kalau awak dah siap, awak rasa awak nak lukis gambar flowers, trees, coconut trees, mango trees, rambutan trees. This is your task for today. Draw a house, lukis rumah. Draw a roof, lukis bumbung. Draw a door, lukis pintu. And then draw windows, lukis tingkap. Bila dah lukis, label tau. Label roof, bumbung, door, pintu, windows, tingkap. Okay, itu saja. Dah siap, dah lukis cantik-cantik. Hantar gambar pada teacher ya dalam WhatsApp. Okay, bye.